For a lot of people, these images remind them of school. But for Moundsview School, it's this. Yep, solar panels. The Moundsview School District recently finished installing solar PV systems on the roofs of 13 school buildings.
That was really an initiative where we were able to take a look at cost-effective opportunities, knowing that schools consume a lot of energy, and ways that we could offset some of that energy with green energy or renewables. I'm proud of the efforts of being able to do this on a broad scale. It was something where you look at the initial part about putting solar on the schools, but the motivation of students and staff in other areas to make this a community effort, I think was wonderful. It shows the support of the community, and it shows something that as a district as a whole we can do.
My students came to me with this idea about solar energy in our schools, and through them we got involved and sent out a petition in our district, attended school board meetings, and also wrote and drafted a resolution.
We went in front of the school board. It's scary because you feel like as a student your voice isn't very much heard, or you feel like they won't take you as seriously because you're younger. No. But at the end of the day, I realized that that's what I need to do, and I need to speak up.
The school board has told me that one of the reasons they were most interested is because of the involvement of students. The students are fascinated by the ability to create energy from sunlight. When you look at a solar panel, there's not a lot of moving parts, so it doesn't look really interesting. But when you see the effect of solar, when you do these little solar toys and little solar experiments where you can see how sunlight can activate something and put energy into it, it helps students understand what energy is and what energy can do and how we can get energy from the sun inexpensively. Over 15 years, we're going to save between $1 and $2 million on our electric costs because of this system, and there was no out-of-pocket expense.
I think a big takeaway for us was it's possible. There's a lot of help out there. It's one component of many things that can be done through energy reduction and replacing products with more energy efficient items. So it's really reducing the consumption to start, and then shifting some of those energy sources in other ways too.
I think it's one of the easiest and most effective ways to take care of our environment, because we all use energy all the time, and there's so many like effective ways to have clean energy.
I would like other schools to realize that this can be done. They just need to reach out and ask for help, ask for assistance, and just start the process.